Shilpa Shinde reveals why her wedding with ex-boyfriend Romit Raj was cancelled. Watch video. In an unseen video, Shilpa is seen talking about the time when she called off her wedding with her longtime boyfriend Romit Raj. Bigg Boss 11 contestant Shilpa Shinde, who was all set to tie the knot with Romit Raj in 2008, opened up for the first time about her wedding fiasco. In an unseen video, Shilpa is seen talking about the time when she called off her wedding with her longtime boyfriend Romit Raj. She is seen talking to Puneesh Sharma and narrating the drama that took place years ago, and how people laughed and made fun of it. She said, "I was about to get married, but I ran away. I am like this only. I leave things," laughs. "I have a contract and I can't run away from this show, Bigg Boss. Other people will." Uttaran Chin. Romit Raj and Shilpa Shinde might have shared an ugly past, but both of them handled it gracefully while talking about it recently. When Vikas threatened to reveal Shilpa's past with Romit on Bigg Boss 11, Shilpa chose not to make mountain out of a molehill and handled the situation gracefully. Romit too said in an interview that he respects the actress and is glad that she handled the situation gracefully. Talking about her marriage, Shilpa had said in an earlier interview that, "I had left everything because of my marriage. As a girl, I know what my responsibility towards my husband and his family is, and I used to do everything according to his will. I kept all his family members in mind, but he still expected more from me. My wedding preparations were done. My wedding outfit was ready. I had even bought my jewelry and the cards were also printed. It is very sad that I had to call off my marriage 1 month prior to the actual date. But I feel it is a wise decision and I am very happy that at least now I won't have to make adjustments for each and every single thing. I will now be able to take my own decisions." Uttaran Chin. If you like this video, then please do like it, share it and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.